inside. Count that one. Six to shoot. Connects from three-point range. There's 45 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Terrific design on the pick play.
Hi there. It's senior editor Kevin Van Ord standing in for reviewer Josiah Renauden to talk about NBA 2K15. NBA 2K15 has a slick sense of movement. Actions like faking right and floating the ball over a nearby defender look sharp, but going through these motions feels even better.
A great 1-2 punch, beautiful pass, and nasty jam.
Where players stuck unrealistically close to one another in past games, 2K15 adds much more natural spacing between bodies. 2K Sports took significant technical strides with last year's NBA release, but it's the reinvented movement system and improved physics that make 2K15 such a success. Handling the ball has never felt this intuitive. You can more easily change direction during cuts, and the finesse moves delegated to the right analog stick are now more reliable. This improved dexterity allows for craftier, deliberate offensive execution. Your ability to create space opens up mid-range jump shots, and most players are now equipped to post up and fade away. Offense isn't easier, it's smarter. You have to fake, cut, and step back to earn this newfound space. NBA 2K15 rewards players who can evaluate the situation, read the defense, and move the ball efficiently. Thousands of new animations make the simplest of movements more effective than they've ever been.
Back to Grant, six on the shot clock. Armstrong kicks to Jordan. Another three for Chicago.
Your position on the court, your player's shooting prowess, and how open you are all factor into the new shot meter that sits beneath the player's feet. The better your situation, the wider the window for you to let loose a high percentage shot. The meter eliminates the frustration that used to come along with mastering each player's specific stroke. This time around, you can much more easily determine your release point from the simple on-screen indicator. The AI is craftier, so if you spend too much time studying your man, you generally miss screens being set on either side. This isn't to say that every aspect has been improved, however. Offensive players are often too slippery, easily chewing through your defense if you make a simple mistake. Losing your man as he goes for a layup is common, and this can be downright frustrating when matching up against players like LeBron James or Kevin Durant. This defensive shabbiness is most apparent during the early portions of the My Career mode. Here, you customize a character and enter the NBA as nothing more than an unproven prospect.
How you figure that, genius?
Better to go undrafted and have a choice than to be picked late by a stacked playoff team where your chances of making the team are about as high as my chances of dating a supermodel, which, despite my contagious charm, are pretty freaking slim.
Instead of having you join the draft, the year's career mode throws you into the shoes of an undrafted player on a 10-day contract. My Park has seen its fair share of improvements, including a reputation system that unlocks upgrades as you expand your reach and shorter games. It's fully featured, but if you'd prefer to control more than your single-created player and avoid getting stuck with ball hogs, the traditional online play option is still there. New to the series is My League, which is similar to the old association mode. My League lets you design your own personal basketball world that may last for a single season or up to 80 years. The roster, salary cap, draft preferences, season length, and dozens of other settings are left up to you, so really, this is your own personal sandbox. MyGM remains one of the most imaginative offerings, allowing you to oversee any of the 30 teams as the general manager. You still monitor trades and watch for available free agents, but new this year is a conversation system that expands your day-to-day responsibilities. Along with the financial side of the business, you need to supervise player morale, your media presence, and what your owner is hoping to get out of his team. But really, where NBA 2K15 truly shines is on the court. Battling for space and effectively using a screen to set up a wide-open jumper is superbly satisfying, and the interaction between all 10 men on the court at any time has never looked or felt this real.
Slow down. I mean, we're playing good defense, trying to shoot the ball screens and take it on the three-point line, but, you know, we just got to be aggressive, keep getting shots up, making the right plays, and they'll turn around.
Steph, thank you so much. Kevin, it's not easy in the NBA.